contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by PMS, he weighs in at 250 pounds. Meat!
And here comes Meat now, folks. A huge week in the WWF. Sold out tonight. Nassau Coliseum sold out at the Fleet Center in Boston for Raw tomorrow night. Worcester on Tuesday. But still some great tickets available for Wednesday in Portland, Thursday in Lowell.
Yeah, not to mention the fact that Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Undertaker will be headlining huge events upcoming in Detroit, Pittsburgh, and Cleveland.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin on a rampage here tonight,
yeah.
Live on Heat.
The rattlesnake is all stirred up, Michael, and there is no telling what Stone Cold Steve Austin won't do here tonight on Heat.
Is Stone Cold going to reveal the greater power? Is he going to try to destroy the greater power?
I wouldn't mind seeing him go after that greater power.
His opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 243 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Well, you just saw Jeff Jarrett in action before the break, and Ken Shamrock and Jeff Jarrett have had some serious problems as of late, as you see Ryan Shamrock, Ken's sister, part of PMS.
Yeah, there's a story with that, but Ken Shamrock's problems with Jeff Jarrett started as both men attempted to qualify for the King of the Ring. Jarrett thought he had things well in hand last Sunday on Heat, Michael, going for the figure four. Shamrock, though, the expertise, the counter, the ankle lock. From there, Jarrett, the sore loser that he is, KOs Ken with the guitar.
And then it was last Monday night on Raw, Shamrock versus Val Venus. Jeff Jarrett distracting Shamrock, allowing Val Venus to pick up the victory. And of course, Jeff Jarrett upset with Ken Shamrock. Here we go now. Shamrock, who knocked Jeff Jarrett out of the King of the Ring qualifying round.
You know, let's talk about the fact that Ryan Shamrock, Ken's little sister, is now a part of PMS, Michael. The last time we had seen Ryan prior to her joining PMS was, of course, in her brother's arms, distraught over what happened when she was kidnapped by The Undertaker.
Yes, Ryan Shamrock abducted by The Undertaker, and Ken Shamrock now having words with PMS outside the ring.
And what does Big Brother think of little sister's involvement with this group of certified men haters?
And Ken Shamrock, as we mentioned, advanced in the King of the Ring tournament. He won the 1998 King of the Ring, trying to become the first back-to-back winner in the history of the WWF.
Driving the knees into Meat's midsection, PMS barking out orders at their boy toy, the one that they have told to go after men at all costs, do anything that they want.
So Ken Shamrock in control of Meat, folks. The action continues to sizzle tonight on USA. Next, it's time to jump, jive, and jail. Ride with the pack on Pacific Blue.
Then, even in Palm Beach, politics and internships don't mix. Don't miss Silk Stockings tonight at 9.
Wow, what a maneuver by Shamrock, and at 10, every second is another thrill, another secret, another lie. Peter Wilson stars in all-new LaFemme Nikita. Sunday Night Heat continues tonight right here on USA. And look at Meat now taking it to Ken Shamrock. And the question I have for you, Kevin, we're talking about the greater power. We've seen Austin. Do you think the greater power is actually here tonight in the Nassau Coliseum?
If the greater power is here tonight, Michael, I have to imagine that Stone Cold is going to continue the hunt. Remember, Austin is a hunter. It's in his blood. He is on a seek and destroy mission. And he's not going to tell his prey, which in this case is the greater power, when or where he's going to strike.
Cover by Meat, hook of the leg now. There's two and a kick out, spurred on by PMS. Meat taking it out on Ken Shamrock.
Boy, so many names have been speculated on at WWF.com, Michael, all week long about who indeed the greater power could be. Remember, Stone Cold knows who it is. Even one of the names that's been thrown out there is Shawn Michaels. Could you imagine?
Oh, man. Shamrock with a clothesline. What a maneuver by Ken Shamrock. But again, folks, Shane McMahon. He was the only member of the corporate ministry who wasn't at ringside this past Monday night on Raw when The Undertaker took on Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Who knows, it could be Shane, but so many questions abound, Michael. This is a war here between Meat and Ken Shamrock.
Spinning heel kick by Shamrock caught Meat on the chin.
But if you think about it, it could be someone. It could be a Jake the Snake Roberts who has history with Austin and with The Undertaker. It could be a Commissioner Shawn Michaels. He's no stranger to Stone Cold either.
And look at Shamrock now setting up Meat center of the ring. Ken Shamrock advancing already into the King of the Ring tournament. Tremendous step. suplex. Here's the cover now on Meat in a kick out after two.
Boy, oh boy, Shamrock so technically sound. Another opportunity for Shamrock in the King of the Ring coming up Sunday, June 27th. He knows he has Badass Billy Gunn in his sights. That will be his first opponent Sunday, June 27th.
Two more qualifying matches still to come tonight on Heat. You'll see Test take on Kane. And how about China taking on Val Venus? That's right, China trying to get into the tournament.
Yeah, there's an interesting story about how China earned this opportunity for tonight. We'll tell you about that later on, and it has all to do with Triple H.
Look at Shamrock off the ropes. And Shamrock now has entered the zone, and the crowd knows it. They feel it. Shamrock, belly to belly on Meat. And Shamrock now setting him up. Ankle lock.